Health class, a very good morning to all of you. In previous classes, we were doing algebraic expression and identities, that is chapter number 9. In this chapter, we have completed up to 9.2. In today's class, we are going to do 9.3. The conceptual part of exercise 9.3 we already did in our previous class, that is on 12th June 2021. Now question number 1, 9.3. You have to carry out the multiplication of expression in each of the following. First pair is, first one is, okay, we are going to start from here. We are doing question number 1. First part is, you have to carry out the multiplication, 4p and q plus r. We have to multiply this expression with this expression. What I'll do, I'll write 4p into q plus r. This means multiplication, but you can write this also. Now, as we discussed in our yesterday class, for multiplying a monomial with a binomial, we multiply the monomial with the first term of the binomial, use this sign, and then multiply this monomial with this second term of the binomial. So it means we are going to do 4p into q plus 4p into r, which is going to be equal to 4pq plus 4pr, and this is going to be our answer. Now second is AB and A minus B. It means you write the first monomial as it is, multiply sign A minus B. We have to write the binomial in bracket, otherwise we will there is a probability of making error. We will multiply this monomial with this term, use this sign, and then multiply it with this term. It is going to be equal to AB into A. This sign is negative, so negative AB into B. It is going to be A. Now we are going to write the variables, same variable together. So it is going to be AAB minus ABB, which is going to be equal to A square B minus AB square, and this is going to be our answer for part B. Third part is, we have A plus B and 7A square B square. In this question, binomial is present in the first place and monomial is written later on. So what we will do, we will write monomial first. We will write monomial first, then we will use multiplication sign and write our binomial. The rule will be same, multiply with this, use this sign, and then multiply with this. It is going to be 7a square b square into a plus 7a square b square into b. Now we will club the same variable. We will write a with a square b square plus 7a square b square b. It is going to be 7. Now a to the power 2 into a is going to be a to the power 3 b square plus 7a square b to the power 2 into b is going to be b3. This is going to be our answer for part 3. Now we are moving on to part 3, part 4. Part 4 may you have to multiply a square minus 9 with 4a. This is monomial, this is binomial. 2 terms, 1 term. We will write the monomial first, then multiply it with binomial. It will be equal to 4a into a square minus 4a into 9. It will be equal to 4a a square minus 4 9s are 36a. That is going to be 4a into a square is going to be 4a to the power 3 minus 36a, which is going to be our answer. Last part of this question is 5th, PQ plus QR plus RP and 0. We have to multiply this monomial. This is monomial, only one term. It is monomial because only one term, and this is your polynomial, that is, it has three terms, it will be called trinomial. So 0 into PQ plus QR plus RP. No need for simplification, 0 into anything is equal to 0. So this is going to be your answer. Question number 2, we have to complete the table. So I am going to rub it. Complete the table. You have given two expressions. Expression 1 is A and second is B plus C plus D. You have to multiply them. It means you have to multiply A into, we will write the second polynomial, second expression in brackets. Otherwise, what you will do, you will just multiply A with B. If you are not writing the brackets, you just multiply A with B and leave C and D, which will be wrong. So use bracket instead. A into B plus A into C plus A into D plus A into C plus A into D, which will be equal to AB plus AC plus AD. And this is the answer for first part. Second is x plus y minus 5 and 5xy. You have to multiply these expressions. Now this expression, monomial is written as second expression. You will use it in first. Then multiply this trinomial. Rule will be multiply with this expression, plus sign. Multiply with this, negative sign, and then multiply with this. This is not negative sign. 5xy into x plus 5xy into y minus, because here it is negative sign, 5xy into 5. Now I will club the same variables together, xx, so I will write xx. Y, or you can just skip with bracket also, okay? If you write xxy, it will be okay. 5xyy minus 5 5 is a 25xy. So it is going to be 5x square y plus 5xy square minus 25xy, which is going to be the answer for second part. Similarly, we can do other parts also. I am going to do a fourth part of this question. Fourth part. In it we have to multiply 4p square q square with p square minus q square. It will be equal to, I will write the monomial first. This is monomial because only one term. In a expression, terms are separated by plus and minus. No plus minus, it means only one term. It has two terms separated by negative. It is going to be 4p square q square into first term, that is p square. Then sign, it is negative. Then 4p square q square into q square. It is going to be 4. Then again I will write the variables first. I can skip with the bracket. P square, Q square minus 4. P square, and Q square. 4 P to the power 2 into P to the power 2. it may they will become to the power 4, because when variables are multiplied, their powers got added. Q square minus 4 p square q to the power 4. This is going to be your answer. Next, we are going to do question number 3. In it, we are given three monomials, and we have to find the product in first part. Question number 3, first part, we have to multiply a square into 2a to the power 22 into 4a to the power 26. It is 22. Now, when we are multiplying monomials, the rule is product of monomials is equal to product of coefficients into product of variables or factors. So it is going to be 2 into 4. Coefficient 1, 2, 4. 2 into 4 multiply with product of factors. Product of factors is a to the power 2 into a to the power 22 into a to the power 26. It is going to be 8 into. Now, these are the same variables with different powers. When same variable is multiplied, the power is added together. So, it is going to be 2 plus 22 plus 26, 20, 40, and it is going to be 50. Into a to the power 50, and you can write simply it as 8 to the power 50. This is your answer. Now, we are going to do C part, third part. Third part is, second part is same as third part, and fourth part is same as first part. So we are going to do, we have done for part 1, we are going to do part 3. Minus 10 by 3 p q cube into 6 by 5 p cube cube. So again, monomials, multiplication of monomials means we have to multiply the coefficients. Minus 10 by 3 into 6 by 5 into product of factors. Factors are p q cube in the first one and p cube q in second one. We will cancel out the numbers. 5 to the 10, 3 to the 6, it is going to be minus 4 into. Now we will club the same variables. It is p to the power 3, and it is q to the power 3 cube, or we can write minus 4 p to the power 4 into q to the power 4, or in simpler terms p to the power 4, we can ignore the multiplication sign. This is going to be the answer for product of these monomials. Next is question number 4. In question number, we have to simplify and then find the value. Question number 4, part A, we are doing simplify. 3x, 4x minus 5 plus 3. We have to simplify. First, we are simplifying. Okay. Then we will do the second part, which is finding the value for the given value of variable. Simplify, we have to multiply this monomial with this binomial. It is going to be equal to 3x into 4x minus 5 plus 3. It means multiply minus multiply. 3x into 4x minus 3x into 5 plus 3. It is 3 4s of 12xx minus 15x plus 3. It is going to be 12x squared minus 15x plus 3. Okay, that's it. Okay, we have simplified it. Now we have to find its value for x is equal to 3. x is equal to 3. Okay? It means we will put x is equal to 3 in above expression, above simplified expression, we will get 12. X is equal to 3, putting the value means we will replace x with the value given. Here it is 3, so we will replace x with 3. So it is 3 square now. We have 15 into 3 now, plus 3. Okay, so it is going to be 12 into 3, 3 is a 9, minus 15, 3 is a 45 plus 3, or it is going to be 108 minus 45 plus 3, which is going to be 108 minus 45, 63, 66. It is going to be 66. So this is the value at x is equal to 3. Now we are given a second value also. We are going to put values in this simplified version. Isme nahi put karna. If you are going to put in that, it won't be correct way. Next is, it was put x is equal to 3. Now we have to put x is equal to 1 by 2. Okay? Expression is, I am writing it again, 12x square minus 5x plus 3. So I need to replace x with 1 by 2. It is going to be 1 by 2 ka square minus 15 1 by 2 plus 3. It is going to be 1 ka square is 1, 2 ka square is 4 minus 15 by 2 plus 3. 4 threes are 12. 3 minus 15 by 2 plus 3. Now we have to solve it by taking LCM. We will take LCM, or first we can write it as 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 minus 15 by 2. Now we are going to take LCM of it. It is going to be 2. 6 twos are 12 minus 15, which is going to be minus 3 by 2. So this is your answer for x is equal to 2. So first we simplified it, then we put the values of x as given in our question and simplify it. Similarly, B part also. In B part, we are given part, it is a into a plus 1 plus 5, and we have to find its value at 0 and 1. Oh, we have to find its value at 3 values. Okay, so first we will simplify it. Simplifying, what we will do, we will multiply this monomial with this expression. It will be equal to a into a square plus sin a into a plus sin a into 1 plus 1. It is going to be a to the power 3, this one a to the power 2, this one a plus 5, and we can't do further simplification. These numbers can't be added. Don't try to add them up, okay? They have numbers with different powers. Next, now we have to find the value. So first we have to find the value at 0. So we will put 0 in place of a. So we will be getting 0 to the power 3 plus 0 to the power 2 plus 0 plus 5. It will be equal to 0, 0, 0 plus 5, which is going to be equal to 5. Next we have to find value at a is equal to 1. So we'll put a is equal to 1, and it is going to be 1 to the power 3 plus 1 to the power 2 plus 1 plus 5, which is going to be 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 5, and it is going to be 8. In case a is equal to minus 1. We will put minus 1 in place of a. We are putting values in simplified version. Minus 1 to the power 3 plus minus 1 to the power 2 plus minus 1 plus 5. Okay, minus 1 to the power 3. Minus to the power odd is minus 1 and minus 1 to the power even is going to be plus 1. So it is minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 5. It is going to be cancel out. Minus 1 plus 5 is going to be 4. So this is the answer. This is our answers. This one, this one, this one and this one. Now we are moving on to question number 5. In question number 5, there are 4 parts. Part A. Part A says that add this, this and this. We have to add 3 things. We have to add and numbers are P, P minus Q, comma, Q, Q minus R and R, R minus P. For adding these expressions, we have to first simplify them. Okay, or we can just... We will go with the flow, okay? We are going to simplify it. It will be equal to, first we will write the addition part. So, P, P minus Q plus Q, Q minus R plus R, R minus P. We have to do this. So, we will open the brackets. It is going to be P into P minus Q minus P into Q. Next, we are done with this. Next, we are moving on to this. Q into Q minus Q into R plus R into R minus R into P, which is going to be P square minus PQ plus Q square minus QR plus R square minus RP, RP, which is going to be, or we can rewrite it as P square plus Q square plus R square minus PQ minus QR minus RP. And this is our result. Next B, we have to do as it is. We are doing C part now. C part may we have to subtract. And the subtract part is subtract 3L L minus 4M plus 5N from 4L 10N minus 3M plus 2L. Okay. We have to subtract this from this. So what we will do? What we will do is, we will simplify these expressions first. It means we have to subtract 3L into L. Okay, and rather than making it so big, what we will do, we will simplify it here. So 3L, L minus 4M plus 5N will be equal to 3L into L minus 3L into 4M plus 3L into 5N. It is going to be 3L square minus 12LM plus 15LN. And this second term, when simplified, is going to look like this. It is going to be 4L into 10N minus 4L into 3M plus 4L into 2L 40LN minus 12LM plus 8L square. Now we have simplified it. We want to subtract. We have to subtract this term from this. So first we are going to write this term, okay? So it will be it will be like this 40 L M minus 12 L M plus 8 L square. We wrote this expression first because we want to subtract from this. We have to subtract what? This, and this is equal to this. So we will write like term below like term as explained in our previous classes. 3L square, first term is 3L square, it is going to be here, 3L square plus, next is minus 12LM, LM is this, so it will be minus 12LM, next is 15LN, 15LN, LN is here, so like term is this one, and we will write it as, we have to subtract it, means the sign of that all the terms of below written expression will change. It will become negative. It will become positive. It will become negative. We will start from this side. 40 minus L and variables will be written as it is. We will subtract 40. We will subtract 15 from 40. It is going to be 25. Then this minus and plus, it will become 0, or we can say they will cancel out each other. 8 minus 3 L square, L square will be as it is, L square will be as it is. 8 minus 3 will be 5 with plus 9. So your answer is going to be 25 L N plus 5 L square. Okay. Similarly, we can do D part also. Next question is question number 5, D part. We have to subtract two expressions from another expression. Okay, subtract 3a, a plus b plus c minus 2b, a minus b plus c from 4c minus a plus b plus c. Okay. First we will simplify this expression, then we will simplify this expression, and then we will perform the subtraction. So 3a, a plus b plus c minus 2b, a minus b plus c is going to be equal to product of this monomial with this expression minus product of this monomial with this expression. So it is going to be 3a into a plus 3a into b plus 3a into c. Okay, we are done with this part. Now minus, okay, or you can say plus. Now we are solving this. Minus 2b into a plus, okay, no, minus this sign, minus 2b into b plus minus 2b into c. Okay, now we are multiplying. This is 3a square. 3a square plus 3ab plus 3ac. This is minus ab. Okay, you can even write ba or ab, doesn't matter, but it is going to be minus 2ba. Okay, next is minus minus plus 2b square. Next is minus 2bc. Now we are going to club like terms. Like terms. Do we have any like term? Yes, we have. We are going to write this term first. Then this term, b square, we are done with this. 3ab. Okay? 3ab minus 2ba. Ba and ab means same thing. We can write it as 3ab. Then we have 3ac. And minus 2bc, or we can write it as 3a square plus 2b square plus 3 minus 2 is 1. So it is AB plus 3AC minus 2BC. Okay, we are done simplifying the first expression. Now we are going to solve this one. It is 4C minus A plus B plus C. It is going to be 4C into minus A plus 4C into B plus 4C into C, which is going to be 4 into minus 1, minus 4CA plus 4 into CB plus 4C square. We are done simplifying second expression also. The remaining part is subtraction part. So I'm removing this much. This much I am removing. Now we have to subtract this from this. It means we have to write the expression for this first. The expression for this is this. Subtraction. Now subtraction. Okay. Minus 4CA plus 4CB plus 4C square. You will write this expression as it is. So this expression as it is. Now we are going to write this expression, the simplified version of this, below this, in which like terms are going to come below like terms and the unlike terms are going on the right hand side. So if we are going to start with 3a square, there is no like term to 3a square. So we are going to write 3a square here plus 2b square, no like term to 2b square. So we are going to write it here. Then we have AB. There is no like term to AB. We are going to write it here. Then 3AC. AC. 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 We have AC here. Okay. So we are going to write 3AC below it. CA and AC mean the same thing. Next we have is minus 2BC. BC. BC. Okay. So we are going to write minus 2BC here. So now we are done with the placement. Because we want to do subtraction, means the sign of every term written below are going to get changed. They are going to get opposite signs. Minus, minus, minus. Okay. We are going to start from here. For minus, the variable part will be written as it is. So we are writing AC. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 7. Writing the variable part as it is, 4 plus 2 is 6. Then there is no like term to this, so this will be written as it is, minus 3a square, minus 2b square, and minus ab, and this is going to be your answer. With this, we have completed our exercise 9.3. In our next class, we are going to start with new exercise of the same chapter. Have a good day.